they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the old capitals. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
Arnbjorn is safe, and for that you have my thanks. Excellent. Once again, you've proven yourself a born assassin. Tell you what, why don't you hold on to Shadowmir a while longer? He's a fine steed, and hasn't been ridden nearly as much as he should lately. And now that this Cicero mess has been mopped up, we can get back to the matter at hand, There's just one more target before we strike out at the Emperor. Have you by chance heard of the Gourmet? Read his cookbook? It's become quite a phenomenon. The Gourmet is scheduled to cook for the Emperor at a special dinner. You'll kill him, steal his writ of passage, and assume the role of Master Chef. Festus has been spearheading this part of the assassination plan. He's close to uncovering the identity of the Gourmet. You should report to him. Represent us well, brother.
Veteran combat? Yes, you heard correctly. In and out of Vardenfell in less than 48 hours.
It's
there you are.
With the severed head.
Took your sweet time dealing with Cicero, eh?
Compliments.
Now let's get down to business. Astrid told you about the Gourmet, I hope. Quite so. But first, you'll need to learn who he is. Assuming, of course, that the Gourmet actually is a he. Could be a woman, for all we know. Don't be so petulant. In my investigations, I came upon this. It's a copy of the Gourmet's cookbook. But not just any copy. It's signed, you see. Seems to be a message from the Gourmet to one Anton Varan. I've tracked Varan to the keep in Markarth. It would seem he's the cook. I believe so. Therefore, you are to obtain that information from Varan, who the Gourmet really is and where he can be found. Oh, and when you're done with Varan, kill him. Loose ends and all that. Next, you'll have to... Are you still paying attention? Huh? As I was saying, you'll need to kill the gourmet, of course. But what's more, you'll need to get his writ of passage so you could take his place. Oh, and if you can, hide his body. The longer it takes for anyone else to determine his real identity, the better. Now off with you. Remember, the Markov Keep. That's where you'll find Anton. Varan, probably cooking up all of the gourmet's recipes, passing them off as his own.
Sithis whisper be upon you, brother.
I serve Astrid at this sanctuary. Life is simple and good.
Brother?
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. This rain will stop eventually. Always does.
Word is Elinwyn's furious. Big party at the Thalmor embassy. And one of the guests went someplace to shoot.
I'm so sorry. The museum has been robbed, and I'm afraid that I am at least partly to blame. Yes, you see, I haven't been exactly completely forthcoming with you about my past, and sadly, it has caught up with me. Before coming here, to Skyrim, I was part of a group of brigands back in Hammerfell, who operated in Weston, Bangorai. One day we were on a job. We were posing as guards for a caravan destined for High Rock, planning to turn on it when we reached the wastes. Only, when we got there, we were ambushed. The entire job was a ploy to catch us and put an end to our banditry once and for all. That's how I lost my eye. Only a few of us escaped and fled into the hills of Dragontail Mountains. Bleeding and alone, I still to this day don't know how I survived up there. I was found just outside of Heldorn by a missionary who took me in and nursed me back to health. I swore to Tohwaka right then and there that I would turn my life around and live a just and honest life from that day forward. So, I left it all behind and came here to Skyrim to start again. But it seems that those from my past have followed me here. I tried to fight them off, but they knocked out poor Orien and overpowered me and the other guards. They tied me up and made off with everything. I suppose they left me alive in hopes of me taking the fall for the robbery. I suppose it would be appropriate. Given my failure. You mean, after all my failings, you are willing to allow me to help you? I believe I may have some ideas of where they went. There were a few jobs we had which brought us into Skyrim, and we had a couple of small holdouts back in the day. I would think that a good place to start would be Windcaller's Pass. It's a collapsed cave that once ran through the great mountain where we would hold up when the heat got too hot. It's remote enough that we would lay low if needed and stash loot there before gathering up and departing for Hammerfell. I'll be waiting here. Just let me know.
take days to clean this up. We've been robbed. I just can't right now. You had best speak to Avram.
All right, then.